Well, this should be interesting.
Might as well put my skills to good use.
Thank you.
Hey, Chana, is Bailey still out cold?
Being on the move isn't doing her any good. You know, I've been thinking. I know there's no excuse for what she did.
Sounds like you're about to excuse what she did.
It's just, Bailey was no less a slave to Corrigan than I was. Maybe he treated her a little better, but he poisoned both our minds for years.
Sure, but you never tried to kill me. Let me know if she wakes up. What do we have here? The way to the gate is clear. How the hell do we open it?
Are we sure we want to? That thing looks like the gate to the next circle of hell.
That gate is all that stands between us and
the source of the signal. I am this close to changing my mind about going through that giant fucking gate.
Outrider, let us know if you want us to join you at the gate.
Okay, time to figure out how to open this thing. I'm waiting for you here.
Everything we've been hoping for is right behind this gate, but there's no obvious mechanism for opening it.
August, you must know, yes?
August. People.
You mean there's others like you?
Maybe.
What do you mean? You know what's out there?
That's our only hope. It's the end of the goddamn world out there. What happened to a place beyond the storms, huh?
We are about to go farther than any man has ever gone before.
Well, let's go before I change my fucking mind. Mr. Spock. Crazy fucking bullshit.
Look at the size of that storm.
It's coming fast. We need shelter.
I'll take the lead. Stay on me.
This just gets better and better.
Bailey's barely lucid. You need to keep her hydrated.
I'm trying, but we barely have any water left as it is.
Zahidi, you sure she'll never walk again?
It'd be a miracle if she did.
Go your kind, uglier and uglier.
don't understand. We're getting closer to the signal. The only way it could be transmitting is if the anomaly's effects were declining. But instead, the anomaly here is worse than anything we've seen.
Could it be we're approaching something like the eye of the storm?
It's possible, but such an abrupt change in climate from tropical to desert, only the anomaly could cause something so dramatic. What if it's actually getting worse?
That cave looks promising. We found a cave. Should be big enough to bring the trucks in.
On our way. This storm is getting worse by the minute.
Looks like we may be here a while.
How do you feel? You've been out a few days.
Whoa. I can't feel my legs.
I'm sorry, Bailey.
Why didn't you just kill me?
Dada. My masterpiece. The Braski has outdone himself again. What? What did I do now? Oh. I thought my daughter wanted you to live. For God knows what reason.
Kill me? Or get out of my face?
Jana!
Is that a fire out there? Seems we're not alone. We're in the others. I'll go check it out.